I actually saved 400 rupees or more by buying the Little Scottish Gold. This spray bottle is supposed to help me to lose weight. Jewelry at Mr. DIY is so, so good. Please excuse agar ye mere peeche wala baal wapas aa gaya hai, because I've tried 5 times to fix it. It just wants to come and say hi to you like me in this stationery video, because listen, this category is why I started YouTube, and ye saal mein main first time gayi to any stationery store.
What?
I also can't believe it. So hi, welcome to a huge stationery haul from Mr. DIY. And if you've been to the store, you know ki uske alawa bhi aur random samaan maine liya hi hai. So without wasting any time, let's begin. Now, one of the best stationery categories that they have is notebooks. So, usi se start karna chahiye. I found this cute postcard notebook which has all things travel. Iska binding bhi matching hai in pink color, and from inside it's ruled. How cute! It says classic crossed pages. A lot of times this stationery have random words on them which make no sense, but I really like the whole pink aesthetic of this notebook. And there's gold falling also. Ispe jo detailing hai wo reflective bhi hai. I have a small hint that again I want your good juju ki kuch ek exciting trip we're trying to plan, and if that works out, we could probably take this on the trip with us. Next up, I love stickers, and since we're on the travel theme, look at this one. And Tanvi, who was with me on the trip, suggested this awesome idea that we can use these stickers to decorate our bag. So ye 3D stickers hai, they have like an acrylic feel to it. So jo apni travel bag hai, we can actually stick these on that and make it so much more cuter. Ye transparent wale are my favorite, and again this has the golden detailing, so there's a vibe to what I like. This was for 109 rupees and the notebook was for 159 rupees. Where do we go next? So I love pocket. And I found these random shaped ones. Normally na ye sab H&M type stores mein hi milte hain, but ek to ye yellow color mein tha, which is my favorite, and pink hue. I have a lot of pink clothes. So ye unme match ho jayega. It's a very abstract shaped one. This both of these were 54 each, not bad. And they're smooth, pata hai. Kuch clips itne kadak hota hai, and aise material ke hota hai jo baal bhi khinch ke leke jaye. These don't feel like that at all. Now coming back to stationery, I bought this set of 3 sharpeners. Now you must be thinking ki isme kya special hai, ye kyu liya? But I have a very valid reason. I actually saved 400 rupees or more by buying these, and that's because I have this color corrector from K by Katrina. Ye ek jumbo pencil hai, and if I actually go to buy iska makeup wala sharpener, that easily comes for 400 or 500 rupees. Look at the halat of this pencil. मैं इसको पता कैसे यूज कर रही हूँ, ब्रश को लेके अंदर से ये करके यूज कर रही हूँ, अब कितना ही ये पॉसिबल है. सो लेट्स ट्राई इफ दिस बिगेस्ट वन, जो ये मैं निकालती हूँ, प्लास्टिक में से मजा नहीं आता. ये पूरा पैक वॉज फॉर 102 रुपीज, बट आई थिंक सेल था उधर तो 84 रुपीज में कुछ 3 शार्पनर्स मिले थे, पता है. सो दिस हैज 3 डिफरेंट इनपुट्स. एक तो मुझे शॉर्ट ने लॉन्ग ने भी लग रहा है, बट दिस वन लाइक दिस बिगेस्ट वन एक्चुअली हैज अ बिगर सर्कमफेरेंस. नहीं पता नहीं, मेरे को तो डाउट लग रहा है.
ओह नो,
मतलब इट्स सी व्हाट लुक्ड द बिगेस्ट एक्चुअली डजंट हैव लाइक द बिगेस्ट इनपुट. आई कैन ट्राई हियर, बट लाइक द शार्पनर इज स्मॉल ना. ठीक है, इट वॉज सॉर्ट ऑफ अ फेल. Moving on, next is this chashme ka dabba. Now I have been a chashmish since I was in first standard. Mujhe bahut jaldi aa gaya tha power, and actually I think it is partially hereditary also, or it could also be the fact ki maine Doraemon, Keeper the Red Dog, Ninja Hattori, Pogo ke to sabhi cartoons, Naughty, Oswald, you name it, sab dekhe hue bachpan mein. So it could be that along with my parents having chashma. But I always put my अच्छे से अच्छे चश्मा सो डायरेक्टली इन माई बैग, वो भी टोट बैग. तो इतने क्रश हो जाते हैं, पिचक जाते हैं, टूट जाते हैं, मैं महीने में कम से कम 2-3 बार जाती हूँ टू माई ऑप्टेशन जस्ट टू गेट देम फिक्स्ड. तो आई सॉ दिस क्यूट वन, एंड इट इज थोड़ा कॉम्पैक्ट ऑल्सो, इसलिए दिस आई बॉट. दिस वॉज ओनली फॉर 125 रुपीज, विच इज ग्रेट फॉर सच अ नाइस टेक्स्चर, सच अ नाइस मटीरियल. ये बहुत अच्छा था. नेक्स्ट अप इज दिस सेट ऑफ लिटिल टेप्स. नाउ दिस छोटा डिस्पेंसर जस्ट हैड मी विद इट. इसके जो दूसरे स्टिकर्स थे ना, दे वर नॉट वेरी नाइस. दिस वन सेज थैंक यू, बट इट वॉज द क्यूटेस्ट एस्थेटिक. प्लस इसके जो टेप्स हैं वो भी बहुत अच्छे. सो आई लव अप्लाइंग टेप ऑन माई आईज राइट हेयर टू गेट दैट प्रिसाइज आई लाइनर. आज भी मैंने ऐसे ही मेकअप किया था. एंड ऑफकोर्स स्टेशनरी में जर्नलिंग में तो टेप बहुत काम आती है. सो दैट आई गॉट दिस. दिस वॉज ओनली फॉर 59 rupees. अनदर कैटेगरी दैट यू नो आई लव was the strawberry one. मैंने पीछे से निकाला था, मुझे ना इसकी glimpse दिख गई थी. And I'm little scared to take it home because without exaggerating, I have at least 25 of these kind of straw wale sippers. So this one actually came with a pink straw which flew out of the rickshaw when I was coming back home. But it also comes with this little strawberry attachment which we can put on the straw. So I'm going to go home and get my glass wala straw and put this on that. Or maybe this is the, kya bolte ho, stopper to protect the straw. I don't know. I actually have to try it with the straw and see what exactly this is going to do. 260 rupees. Starbucks jaisi quality nahi hai, I'll be very honest, but it's not that bad also. Of course this will last 10 falls and 10 baar bhi la sakte ho, utna to chalna chahiye. I feel coming back to stationery. Pastel notebook and the best part is it has a little rubber band here. So काफी बार notebooks अगर खुले रह जाते हैं, so they just get stained if you also keep your water bottle inside your bag. I've been there. And if you see this tiny detailing on the edges, these golden corners, और इसका again golden वाला binding. ये ब्लैक के बदले दूसरा कलर होता ना, वाइट भी बनाना तो चलता है, बट ऑल ऑफ द वेरिएशंस हैड ब्लैक ओनली. तो ये नेल्स में ना as pretty as they look, they make me feel so useless. मेरे को आधे से ज़्यादा काम करने होता ही नहीं है मैंने वे नेल्स. सो लिटरली अप्रैल में मेरी सगाई थी, उसके बाद मैं अब नेल्स पहन रही हूँ. आई हैव नॉट पुट ऑन नेल्स आफ्टर दैट. एंड मैंने लाइफ में कभी नहीं कराए वो एक्रेलिक नेल्स या जेल नेल्स. नेवर हैव गॉटन देम डन. नाइस, इट्स वेरी बेसिक. अंदर से कुछ भी नहीं है इसमें फैंसी. बिकॉज ऑफ दिस ओनली आई वॉन्टेड टू रिमूव इट वेन वी वर बिलिंग, बट ही ऑलरेडी पंच्ड इट. दिस वॉज अराउंड 250 or 300 rupees. सो I thought ki yaar Mr. DIY ke liye I can leave it since there's no journaling detailing inside, but as fate may have it, this has come home with us. One of my most useful purchases. Again, you must be thinking why? Aisa kya hai isme? I'll tell you. This spray bottle is supposed to help me to lose weight.
Huh?
Now ka logic aisa hai ki I have seen on Instagram that people use oil ke sprays to put on the pan taki you consume less oil and still it is evenly distributed and it's cooked well, whatever you're trying to cook. But oh, mujhe spray bottle mili hi nahi kidhar. So I just saw these normal spray bottles. I'm going to try to fill this with oil and see if this can work for oil, and if this does, then this will stay in the kitchen. Choti se to jagah bhi nahi rokegi, and it has like blueberries, little edible items only. Dusri wali pe to banana there. So this is matching the kitchen theme and the food theme. So I just got two of these. One I'll keep at mine and one I'll give to Kumar also, because shaadi aa rahi hai to dono ko thoda aisa josh chadha hai to get fitter and just look our best. These two were for 89 rupees collectively. Good deal. Nice. They look nice also. Now, they had a huge section of pens and all, but honestly, some were very expensive. Some were as expensive as Staedtler, and Staedtler has a very good goodwill. Wo to decades se chal rahi hai brand. So I skipped most of the things in that section, but these brush pens caught my eye. And I'm hoping they're pastel in color. 155 ka set tha ye for 6 colors. Let's try it out. Kis pe try kare? Let's use this one. Or. Shout out to Edgin ke yaar. It's in the background. It's our own stationery brand. We tried in this. This the matches also with the... Oh, ye kahan brush pen jaisa hai? Bahut chota hai. Brush pen is supposed to be longer and fuller. Like an actual paintbrush. You can see, no? Nice color, very nice color. काफी बार packaging pastel के अंदर का एकदम bright होता है, like the highlighters we used to use in school. So I love the color, but this is more like a sketch pen. Orange भी try कर रही थी. Yeah, orange भी एकदम bright नहीं है. Love this, very helpful. So इससे ना you can write also, you can highlight also. तो great pick, luck अच्छा निकल गया अपना इस चीज में. Back after a small break. For my smoothie, मुझे बहुत भूख लग रही है. And big shout out to Teshna because she gifted such a useful thing. एक तो इतना cute दिखता ही है, but then you just have to like double click it. It's a mixer, so you can make fresh smoothies whenever you want. तो आज मैंने banana, दूध, oats, walnut, almond इतना डाला हुआ है, and it's very filling. So I was having that. Coming back, jewelry at Mr. DIY is so, so good. Many so tried yeah to enter the jewelry section, but I haven't yet purchased anything. You can nothing caught my eye. Look at this set. I'll tell you many things. This is for 85 rupees. Now you see it. For 85 rupees. Three necklaces which are all Pinteresty and three sets of studs also jo isme matching hai. Ye jo chote golden balls hai na, those used to be my go-to earrings when I was a kid. I feel like wearing them again. Then first is a full diamond necklace for glam. Second is so beachy kyunki ispe starfish bhi hai. And the last one has a bow. Everything with a bow is in trend right now. And this minimalistic version is just so good. Next up, oh, Eclipse. These crystal butterfly ones, they look like they're made out of glass. Itne sahi hai. So again, this pink one, I'm imagining ki pyara sa sundress pehna hoga, which is like pink and white gingham checks. And aise low skirts hongi, fir baaz bade se twist karke peeche leke, this pink butterfly. That is the imagination in my mind. Ye 63 rupees ke two the. Next up, for this pen pencil. I don't think anyone uses a pen pencil anymore. Give me like a pink heart in the comments if you still use pen pencils. But mujhe bachpan mein bahut acche lagte the. So when I saw this, it just brought back so many memories. I thought ki okay, one thing we can get to reminisce childhood memories. This was for 85 rupees, but it comes with an eraser and a full lead ka set, and it's a cute pink color. Peeche bhi eraser hai, which I would never use as a kid. Mujhe lagta tha ki wo khatam ho jayega and then it will just look bad. Oh, then you know what? This peach tote bag. This is so Pinteresty because iska jo vibe hai, it has like a watercolor finish. And because of that, it just looks ekdam. Matlab, one peach is cut open, others are full. And it says peach. I loved it. This was for... Likha 308 hai, but I did not pay this much. It was either 260 or 280 rupees. Now, this notebook. You know, when I saw this, I was like, ye kaisa cover hai? Aisa cover to pota nahi hai. But when you open it, sorry, ulta tha. When you open it, these things are removable. Let me show you. Ye aise nikalta hai. Ye jayega na wapas andar. That is what I thought. This is supposed to go back inside. You can use it and... Please go back inside. It is sort of fitting, but ha, agar isko aise dal ke aise band karke rubber band laga denge na, then it will definitely stay. So you can just have your own geometry box inbuilt in your notebook, and it looks very cool, very unique. And this was initially for 350, but they had some flash offer, and this was only for 140 rupees. It also has dividers. And it has ruled pages, so it's very professional, very office-like also if you want that. Ye tha mera star purchase. Jab billing counter pe pata chala it's for 140, I was like, de do yaar, ek aur hota to main ek aur le leti for my giveaway, par tha nahi. Then I found these bookmarks. These are huge little paper clips, but they're actually bookmarks. So I am trying to get back to reading. This Harry Potter ka kitna fourth book. I can't finish it. I think it's one of the biggest also, but I'm trying to finish it since 5 years and I'm back to another attempt. So I'm going to use this for that. Ye bhi thoda pricey tha. Ye tha 250 ka shayad, but I feel like we can easily DIY this. Nice, no, it looks very cute. If you are reading on the desk, it will also look good. Then, one of the most random but very useful things. This is a lingerie laundry basket. Now, my mom uses this all the time. And that is exactly why my lingerie lasts years and years. So machine, a washing machine is kafi aggressive. Usme kapde itne zor se spin hote hai. That are things which have wires or hooks or clips in them, wo nikal jata hai. The stitches also come off, but this is supposed to protect those from that. So if you fold your undergarments and put them inside this, isme ek sturdy sa ye bhi hai. Top bhi hai and bottom pe bhi hai. So this will not let it compress beyond the points. And this is a must have. If you don't use one, try this. And this was for 100 rupees, Mr. DIY. Very, very good price. Plus, it was pink. Then coming back to stickers. This is a crossover between stationery and fashion. Because ye hai stick on earrings. I'm actually wearing a pair of earrings which I found in Mr. DIY. These I first saw and I'm like, nahi yaar acha nahi lag raha. And then Tanvi was like, it looks Scottish gold. It looks very Pinteresty. And I was like, sold. ये तो लेना पड़ेगा बिकॉज व्हेन आई सॉ देम आई कुडंट इमेजिन कि इसको मैं इंडियन के साथ पहनूंगी कि वेस्टर्न के साथ पहनूंगी एंड आई कांट इमेजिन हाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टाइल समथिंग आई डोंट बाय इट बट द वुमन शी सेड दैट आई वाज लाइक हां विद प्योर वाइट आउटफिट्स और विद लाइक समथिंग लाइक दिस टॉप व्हिच हैज मिनिमल फ्लावर्स इट वुड गो वेरी वेल सो दिस वाज फॉर 77 रुपीस बट कमिंग बैक टू द पॉइंट टू दीस यू कैन स्टिक ऑन योर ईयर एंड आई थिंक बचपन में भी मैंने देखा है ऐसा कुछ, आते तो थे पहले. वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट पेयर इज दिस पर्ल वन एंड दिस राइनस्टोन वन, बिकॉज दे एक्चुअली लुक लाइक रियल इयररिंग्स. So if you don't have a piercing, you can try these. And if you want like a second piercing but you're not sure, you can stick this over there and also see if you like that and try it like that. Baaki thode se kiddish hai, but you can always use them as normal stickers also on your phone cover or anywhere else. Ye tha 100 rupees ka. We found this cute mirror. Hey, yeah, you might see the camera, but ye aise bhi pakad rahe hai to piche bhi it has nice work on it, and for makeup videos or something. I just saw my hair. Let me fix it. For makeup videos or even if it's just getting ready, ye jo pura iska border hai, it looks very very nice. So ye for 120 rupees I got, which I know is a lot more on say Nastasia pe to maine 500 ke aas paas ka dekha tha, and Amazon wagera pe bhi also it is expensive. So this was a great find. My therapist has recommended me to always have a notebook with us, because when there's a lot of sudden overwhelming emotions, yeah, you're just not feeling all right, even scribbling in your notebook helps. You can always write it down, because andar se nikalna zaruri hota hai. So I found this chotu notebook for 45 rupees, and ispe marble effect hai. There's a place to actually write your name also over here, and I just found it extremely cute. It also has a little satin bookmark, wo jo ribbon aata hai na andar. Kya, what more can we expect from a pocket notebook? It was just perfect. Then these choto choto hair clips I found, and I actually use them to put my bangs piche. Pehle maine itne chote rakhti thi main, but now of course I'm growing them because I'm bored. So I use these choto clips to just keep itto se baal piche, and of course you can make fun hairstyles with them also. This whole pack was for 107 rupees. So I was a little confused ki is this a good rate or not. I think street shopping pe 5 rupees ki ya 2 rupees ki ek milti. So I probably overpaid for this. Fair. This cute notepad. Actually, first glance mein mujhe laga ki this is a whole sheet of different sticky notes. But I opened it thoda sa side pe and I figured ki nahi, this whole sheet is one thing. And it's like a weekly or a daily planner. So you can have different days also here. Or you can have just one day ke multiple things tracked here. Ye tear off hai, ye wala sticky note nahi hai. Aur aage ek chota sa sticky note ka package hai. So this has like an ice cream shop vibe, because it has the cake and a buff, wo kya bombolini types hai idhar. To baget bhi hai idhar. It was a very nice vibe. But it says subject and title. Kaun to school ka bachcha ye use kar raha hai? Phir another one clock clip I found. Tell me this isn't H&M coded. Neon hair clips in an abstract shape where the handle is invisible, inbuilt in the shape. This is 1000% H&M and accessorized coded. Udhar hi mil jaye ye sab. But here we found it only for 54 rupees. Huge win. Earrings mein we have another cottage core one. This is cherries with a flower outline in the shape of like with pearl elements. They are also very very cute. So jab ye mujhe samajh aa gaya ki haan this is how I'm gonna style it, tab I was like ye to ye bhi lena hai. This particular Mr. DIY that I went to was so big, it had two floors, matlab ground floor bhi tha, first floor bhi tha, to the point where I was tired. End mein mujhe bas nikalna tha wahan se, because itna bada tha. I was looking at every single thing for you ki whatever is cute, whatever is like Pinteresty, I have to show it to you even if I'm not buying it, because what if you're redoing your home. Udhar ke home decor was extremely aesthetic, like pink and white, bada dustbin matching chota dustbin, and the little baskets, the laundry baskets, the floor mats, everything was adorable. This one was in Mira Road, so if you want to go to this one, I'll leave the address in the description box below. And the last pair of earrings I bought are these knotted golden ones. These are also very in right now. The only thing is the shade of the gold is a little too green and very bright. Thoda muted hota to acha hota, but this is a different one from my collection. I don't have something like this. Ha, another random item I picked up was this scale. I'm not sure why. I think the last time I was trying to search for one, mujhe mili nahi. So I thought I'd take one. It was very cute. It was 60 rupees ki thi. I don't know. Oh, wait. I was going to say, I don't know ye kya diya hai saath mein, but I think this is a stand for the scale. Yeah. You can make it stand on your desk. What? I've not seen a concept like this. So cool. This is a 15 cm size scale. It looks bigger because uske baad they have this little कार्टून उसके ऊपर, बट दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी आइसक्रीम एंड डिजर्ट कोडेड, प्रोबेबली नॉट द बेस्ट फॉर व्हेन आई एम ट्राइंग टू नॉट हैव क्रेविंग्स, बट इट इज वेरी अडोरेबल. नियरिंग द एंड आई थिंक चार पांच चीज ही बाकी है. वन ऑफ द मोस्ट यूजफुल थिंग्स वॉज दिस मेश पाउच, बिकॉज यू वोंट बिलीव इट्स मॉनसून, तो जब भी आई वॉज कमिंग बैक होम ये गिर गया मेरे हाथ से एंड इट फेल इन कीचड़. कैन यू सी एनीथिंग ऑन इट? दिस इज जस्ट सच एन इंटरेस्टिंग मटीरियल कि ये एक सेकंड में क्लीन हो गया, आई डिडंट इवन पुट वाटर, मैंने सिर्फ हाथ से वाइप किया एंड सब निकल गया. एंड अनदर फन थिंग इज द प्लैनेट का ये रिम, इट्स 3D, सो आई लाइक द ग्लिटर एलिमेंट, द स्टार्स, इट्स मिनिमल, एंड इफ यू पुट एनीथिंग स्टेशनरी और एनी ऑफ योर स्किन केयर एंड मेकअप, इट विल बी विजिबल. सो दिस वन वॉज फॉर 151, एंड आई ऑल्सो फाउंड अ लॉट ऑफ क्यूट चार्म ब्रेसलेट्स. दिस कॉइन वन आई नो मम्मी विल टेक, एनीथिंग विद कॉइन्स इज हर थिंग इन फैशन. द सेकेंड वन हैज ब्लू जेम स्टोन्स ऑन इट, एंड द लास्ट वन इज अ सिंपल चेन. सो आई फील लाइक ऑल थ्री स्टैक टुगेदर विल लुक वेरी नाइस, एंड दिस वॉज फॉर 73 rupees, नॉट बैड फॉर अ सेट ऑफ थ्री bracelets. Similar thing in H&M, easily 10 times the price. Yeah, I like Mr. DIY's jewelry quite a lot. But, oh my god, if you like writing letters or anything which involves envelopes basically, this pack of stickers is a must have. So these are little seals. You can seal an envelope with this, and it has different elements, like there's one says for you, thank you, and random little kya bolte hain shapes on it. So I have thought ki before the wedding day I should write Kumar a letter, which he's not a very emotional person, but haan mujhe yaad rahega to likhungi, because I'm sure ki uske pehle bahut काम रहेंगे. ये आई थिंक 100 rupees का था. हाँ 100 rupees का था ये. दीज छोटू स्टिकी नोट्स, सो दीज आर एक्चुअली बर्ड्स, बट यू कैन यूज देम एज बुक मार्क्स. आई टेल यू हाउ. सी वी हैव टू रिमूव वन, दो तीन नहीं निकल जाए एक साथ. हाँ सी दो ही आ रहे थे ऐसे. इट्स ट्रांसपेरेंट ऑन वन साइड एक्चुअली एंड प्रिंटेड ऑन द अदर, एंड यू कैन जस्ट स्टिक इट ऑन एनी रैंडम बेंच ऑफ योर चॉइस एंड इट स्टेज आउट. इट्स सच अ नाइस वे टू हैव लिटिल डिवाइडर्स व्हेन द बुक डजंट हैव इट, एंड इट्स वेरी क्यूट. ट्रांसपेरेंट है तो बहुत ब्राइट भी नहीं है. दिस वॉज फॉर 35 rupees. दिस इज वेरी नीडेड बिकॉज एज अ स्टोर कॉल्ड फ्लाइंग टाइगर जो मैं लंदन में बहुत जाती थी, एंड उधर सब यही प्राइस पता था, 25 cents, 50 cents, 1 pound. तो कुछ पसंद आता तो यू कैन एक्चुअली बाय इट बिकॉज ऑफ अ गुड प्राइस पॉइंट. देन वी हैव दीज हैंगिंग चार्म्स वाले हेयर बैंड्स, अगेन अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट फॉर मी, आई हैव नॉट सीन समथिंग लाइक दिस. एंड देयर इज अ चेरी वन व्हिच आई कैन एक्चुअली वेयर विद द चेरी इयररिंग्स, एंड टू मून वन, सो दैट इफ आई वॉन्ट टू यूज वन ऑन ईच साइड तो दोनों मैच हो जाएंगे. इट्स वेरी वेरी क्यूट. ये 69 rupees का था द पैक ऑफ थ्री. एंड आई थिंक वी डाउन टू आर लास्ट आइटम व्हिच इज दिस प्लानर एंड जर्नल स्टिकर्स. दिस एक्चुअली इज नॉट जस्ट द फर्स्ट वन दैट यू सी, इट्स अ स्टिकर बुक. I don't know how many 90s kids are watching this right now, but did you have those huge sticker books which alag alag cartoons ke aate the, pata hai? I of course had the Winnie the Pooh one, but I know ki Barbie wale bhi aate the, and there were so many stickers in it ki main bahut sambhal ke use karti thi ki ek bhi page khatam nahi hona chahiye. So this one is very useful. This is for 216 rupees. But so the first one has the Chotu ones, which has like the time thing, try this out or it's your birthday. Then this one has another and feeling one, places to go. So if you want to make your notebook into a planner, you can just buy this and you can have these on different little pages. Two more items. Oh, but just when I thought ki haan khatam ho gaya, this is actually a gift from my nani Madhupuri, because she saw my travel set and she loved the cute little dubbies. So I got the whole thing for her ki I'm sure this will be very useful to her. This whole set was for 200 rupees with the box, so I thought this was great value for money. Because of one more thing, I will just take help and be right back. We're back again from the small break. So this set, it has this Chotu funnel, which I have not seen come before with any of my travel sets. I have 2 to 3 of them. So jabhi bhi bottle refill karni hoti hai na, itna matha kot hota hai. The product always leaks outside also. So this thing is genius, but it has a ये वाला डिस्पेंसर बॉटल ऑल्सो. वाह, यू टू क्लिक इट एंड इट ओपन्स. या वी हैव टू ऑफ दोज, वी हैव वन पंप एंड वी हैव वन स्प्रे. उसमें भी कितना मस्त ढक्कन दिया है, अब उसे ढकना दिया है. बट ऑल माय नॉन गुजू सब्सक्राइबर्स वी नॉट अंडरस्टैंड, वी कॉल अ ढक्कन ढकना इन गुजराती, बट दिस इज वेरी वेल डन. एंड इसका प्लास्टिक भी बहुत थिक है. I'm sure Nani will love this. Yeah, to she'll insist ki main ye do hi lungi to pura le le, which I'm not going to agree to. It's very difficult and to give them gifts, so always aisa lagta hai ki mere pe kis pen kiya. एंड द लास्ट थिंग इज दिस DIY किट. मिस्टर DIY से DIY किट जेनुइनली हम लेके आए. सो दिस इज अ कीचेन DIY सेट. ऐसा बनेगा आफ्टर यू आर डन विद द प्रोडक्ट. एंड दिस हैज टू की चेन्स एंड टू चेन्स विद इट एंड अ पेयर ऑफ ट्वीजर्स और पीछे है स्टिकर्स. सो विद द ट्वीजर्स यू हैव टू पिक अप द स्टिकर एंड पुट इट ऑन दिस एंड यू कैन मेक योर कस्टम की चेन्स जो बैग पे भी लगा सकते हैं, फोन पे भी लगा सकते हैं. यू नेम इट एंड यू कैन पुट इट ऑन दैट थिंग. इट इज जस्ट अ फन एक्टिविटी टू डू व्हेन यू आर अलोन, पुट ऑन अ फेवरेट म्यूजिक एंड दिस पेशेंटली एक एक छोटे स्टिकर इतने छोटे छोटे से भी बताए ऑन दिस. सो इट विल डेफिनेटली टेक सम टाइम एंड पेशेंस. सो इन द मूड टू डू अ फन क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी व्हिच डज नॉट इन्वॉल्व अ मेस, दिस विल बी फन फॉर दैट. ये था कितने का था ये, क्यों ले, हाँ 155. गुड ना, 155 में टू किचन दैट यू मेकिंग ऑन योर ओन. तो दिस वॉज आर फन मिस्टर DIY हॉल. स्टेशनरी का पता है सिर्फ एक ही सेक्शन था, वो भी जो मुझे ऑलमोस्ट एंड में मिला. तो मैं तब तक ड्रेन हो गई थी कि कब तक मैं घर का सामान देखूँ और खरीदूँ. बट इवेंचुअली आई थिंक वी गॉट द बेस्ट ऑफ द बेस्ट. लेट मी नो डाउन बिलो इन द कॉमेंट्स विच स्टोर डू यू वॉन्ट मी टू गो नेक्स्ट और ट्राई ऑनलाइन इफ यू हैव एनीथिंग ऑन योर माइंड. एंड आई विल सी यू इन अ ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो वेरी वेरी सून. अंटिल देन गुड बाय.